The 58th U.S. Handball National Three-Wall Championship being played at the Lucas County Rec Center in Maumee as a top seed Sean Lenning and Emmett Peixoto routed the Szatkowski brothers 21-16 and 21-3 for Lenning, his third consecutive year that he has captured the doubles championship for Peixoto, his first title since 2006. 21-16 and 21-3.